I was worried sick. We are indebted.
You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to remain sane.
You are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse.
do you want? I am but a humble servant. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic, But just look at me now. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement... I owe you my life. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs.
I can forge weapons for you. Do come back alive.
I was worried sick. Indebted to you.
Before the Blight, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. I have spent much time in my studies in the cultured countries of the south, yet no country holds my heart as does Boletaria. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land. Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the solitary hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself. The solitary hero is old King Doran. King Doran is the everlasting one, founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend, but in the dark state of our land, sometimes legends are all we...
Thou seekest the power, then touch the demon inside. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. May thy strength.